Ladies, this book that I was talking about from before, of course, this is all about shoes. And that's me. We each in this book talked about our shoes and what they meant to us. And I really hated breaking in new shoes. I just liked the shoes when they felt like they were part of my foot and they could just mold to my foot and that they didn't have power over me, you know, that the shoe was part of my skin. And that was really, really important to me. You need to trim that. It is very important to have beautiful, beautiful looking feet, right? It's most important. Okay, stand up and let's go dance.